I think the first thing about startups is that it has to solve a real problem, right? And when you're solving a real problem, when you want to tell the consumers how you will solve the problem, not just what you do, but how it will help the consumer, it is best told by a story.
Right.
It is best told by in a method which the consumers like, they understand, and that's where content comes in. So the content is paramount for not just startups, any company, but more so for startups because they are mostly not flush with funds. You know, they have to be unique and they have to be, and you know, as I said earlier inside just now, that the attention span of consumers is dwindling. It's at, you know, like less than 10 seconds now. So if you don't catch their attention, you know, you're gone. So content is really important. That's it. Most common pitfall is when you try to push your content too hard. When you build content which is not so great, and because you want to hit a certain number, you think, you know, my content has to reach so many million people, and you try to, you know, forcibly push the content, I think it really cheeses off consumers. You know, they don't like it. It has to be real. So yeah, it has to be real. It has to be really, really good content, first of all, the quality of the content. And then, you know, you have to go target the right audience.